Shall we go troll hunting? Yeah? Shall we go? Oh, so where are the trolls, Harry? Where are they? Ah, he seems to know where we might find some. He seems to know where he's going. The old abandoned bridge. There's a good chance we might find the troll under here. No. There's no troll under this bridge. I haven't got time for that. Come on. We're hunting trolls. Harry the Wonder Dog is still on the trail.
Not a lot of people know this, but this is something which used to be used in the old days to keep trolls secure. They used to chain the troll to this immovable object and keep them next to the canals.
I don't know. Trolls are very difficult to come by. It just strikes me that maybe we're going about this the wrong way. Hang on a minute, I've got an idea. The old railway bridge. Very possibly troll footprints. You can't be certain. Excuse me. Hi, you haven't seen any trolls around here lately, have you?
Oh, not for many years, no.
Many years.
No.
Do you remember the last time you saw one?
Oh, probably about 3 or 4 years ago, would you say? Yes, there was one just sat up there.
Oh, in the rafters?
Oh, yes.
Those kind people seem to think that there was one hiding in the rafters. But, I can't see any sign of one. Well, there's no troll here, but there are signs. It looks like the troll's left his trousers behind.
Sadly, we've not been able to find a troll today. I will try again, but trolls hate everything around them. They hate themselves, and it's a hatred which dares not show its face. Trolls don't hide under bridges. They just try to destroy the bridges that people build between each other. Don't they, Harry? Never work with dogs.